say about your artist performance tonight?
Well, we found the artist performance very good. It was a hard work for the whole team. And we want to thank SVT, also the EBU team, because they was very attentive to our requests. So thanks a lot for that.
Thank you. Let's take a question from a Moldova journalist, Moldova Media. Lady, the ball lady over here. Dorina Ghetanov for Public Television of Moldova. Leona Tenner, please, how heavy is your dress?
Rochia mea este foarte grea. Nu am cântărit-o, dar cu siguranță pot să zic că nu dezbrac, îmi doare foarte tare spatele.
Actually, the dress is very, very good, but unfortunately, we don't know the really weight of the dress, but when she's taking off the dress, she felt the pain of her coming.
Deci, în cazul ăsta, nu am nevoie de salon de forță.
So she don't need the gym.
Strong lady with a strong voice. Let's take an international question. Gentlemen, over here.
Hi, I'm Bill from the Danish National Television. Hi, congratulations, of course. I just wanted to ask you, if you could be honest, which country do you think is your biggest competition this Saturday?
Eu zic că toate țările sunt puternice. Au venit cu ce foarte multe voci bune, fac show-uri frumoase și, cu siguranță, nu pot să aleg cu cineva deocamdată. Eu să deschid parantezele după ce voi vedea rezultatele reale.
What I believe is that there is in that competition this year is there is a lot of country which is which can make to the final and a lot of country which deserve to get the first place. So let's see the result of the second semifinal. So let's see which the second semifinal will bring to the final. So
thank you. Let's pass the baton, please. The balance. See what you get. Hold it up to the camera, please. First half. First half for Ayana. And move it on, please, to Moldova. First time.